took my friend!
Please, hurry!
The ghosts sought to cut the ties that connected the Oni souls. Lost scrolls.
There were thousands of crows. So many. The demons. Please, my bolt. Take it. Save our village, please.
Never saw it coming.
Watch out! Oni!
Treasure called out to the ghosts. The ghosts arrived, only to find Otsuna village had been visited by death and destruction. Io's forces were well guarded that day by the fiercest Oni defenders.
The others, they took them across the river. I heard the demons speak. It was a different tongue, an evil tongue. All I could understand was Oni Baba.
The ghosts could feel the eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim.
Thank you.
together.
Tengu, they ripped them apart.
Hurry!
You have my thanks.
Tengu!
I won't let you fall.
Traveled toward the mountains, hoping they could stop the Tengu and find the cave that had terrified the villagers. The ghost faced a grave threat when the monastery loomed over the trees in the distance. The ghost pressed on, searching for the source of the Tengu.
Resupply here.
There's a Tengu.
Can recover here.
The Tengu defeated. The cave grew silent. And the ghosts found themselves in the Kujiro.
A boat can't be beat!
Stronger together.
Thanks.
Need some help.
If
Kojiro slain, Iyo would no longer control the Tengu and was unable to rally the people to her cause. But the crows of Utsuna were only part of her plan.